Second, today we decided that we would put up 20 signs around the city designating this community as the home of the national championship basketball team. The first one went up today at 2nd and Main. The reason was because there's a coach up the road about, oh, I guess 100 miles, over in some other state north of us, that was wearing a button that said Duke. Now when those Hoosiers come over the river, the first thing they're going to see is this.